The reality of the situation, though, is people feel, the New York Times put out this report that 67% of white people don't want to post about race because it makes them feel uncomfortable.
They don't want to post about it?
They do not want to post about race because it makes them feel uncomfortable.
Oh, like to get into the conversation
yeah,
at
like,
all.
I don't know. Like, it's going to be weird. I'm going to be judged. Now, to me, I'm like, look, put it this way. This is just my message to woke white people and non-woke white people is you have a rare opportunity to be a Trojan horse of justice right now. Because the reality of the situation is justice will be served at some point in time. And your grandchildren and your children are going to ask you about it. Like, Mom, Dad, was that you? Did you march with them? Did you retweet that?
Mm-hmm.
And that's your choice. Are you going to make the right choice? Because you get a chance to be in Selma 2.0.
It's a great point. Yeah, you're right. Get involved. Get involved.
Like, all right.